two. What up, what up? Welcome into the very first playthrough of the Better Than Better Emerald 2 birthday demo. This is not the actual full game, this is just the demo that came out on the anniversary, the birthday of the original. From what I've been told, it's about 45 minutes, maybe a little bit less. I don't know, we might mess around. You guys have been following on the Discord. There has been the Pokemon of the Week that came out for this game, so it's gonna have all of those guys in there. Maybe even a few extras. I know shinies are a thing because somebody already did this live and got a shiny without realizing it. So that is a thing. Maybe we'll be lucky as well. But if you guys don't know, this is Pokemon Better Than Better Emerald 2, made by the one, the only, the famous, the historic, the original fella of Hoopla 21. So go over there and follow that guy. He's been putting a lot of work into this, and this is going to be amazing. If you guys didn't know, we already did the first version of this. We did a Nuzlocke of it. I'm not gonna spoil the ending. You need to watch it, because we finished it up, I think, in, like, February. Did a little shiny hunting, too, with no luck. I'm still a little salty about that, and I might have to finish that in the future. Like, maybe right before this comes out. But, yeah, we did play the original, so this is the demo of it. I'm gonna get started. I'm super pumped. This is exciting. I've been waiting for this for a while. Oh, it's starting over again. That intro, though, I mean, like, it's awesome, right? Gets me excited. Alright, first things first, options. Gotta go to the tech speed. None. No tech speed? Oh, I don't like that. We'll just do this for now, sure. And I'm let's get a frame. Let's get a cool frame. Whoa. Alright, let's go with the bricks. I like it. Alright, new game. Let's do this. Jim Pittsburgh, that's right. Professor Jake. Oh my god. Princess, I want you to visit this region of Etrion. Your feat of defeating the game Dev himself is remarkable. That's why I've sent you a one-way ticket to come here. There are new Pokemon, new places, and new opportunities. And I hear from an anonymous source that you apparently have a girlfriend. So this is anonymous source is true, feel free to bring her with you. Oh, I'm getting on topic, sorry. Anyway, are you a boy or a girl? Are you a boy? I kind of forgot your name, could you remind me? Oh, you know. We're gonna do this easy. You can transfer things over from this demo into the main game. So if you find a shiny, like it's, it can come with us, it can be our starter. That, finish up what you're doing. See you in bedroom. What were we doing? We're slumming it. Okay. In our cave. I love it. Hey, ninja. Must be tiring riding with the bun girls things in the back. I can't be a bad person this time, because I didn't do it. Because she had one there. Well, anyway, stuff is getting packed up. Come on, let's go inside. Dude, they're almost done. The first Pokemon dog work is moving out after cleaning up after. It's so mean. I feel like you've seen that before. Oh yeah, check your room. Alright, clock. Check the clock. Let's figure out they're actually huge. Nothing in my room set up. What time is it? Currently, it is actually 11:30 for me. Perfect. Hey! It says we're in the truck, so we can keep going. It'll take a minute till the driver not to leave me behind, okay? Pretty sure they're not allowed to do that. I'll tell them anyway. Ooh. Pops on the TV. Follow Hoopla on Twitter. Do it. Do the thing. And I feel like something is incredibly wrong here. I can see you. can somewhat see what you're talking about. Regardless though, Bungirl is waiting on you. Waiting for yourself and Betrion. Alright. Let's do this. So girl. Yep, that's me. The one driving us to the ship. That's me. She's excited to go there. Your girlfriend's pretty excited too. Sounds like her alright. Oh, so it's confirmed. Girlfriend, boyfriend now? Ooh, let's hoop! Well, I didn't expect to see you here, Ninja. I'm glad you showed up anyway. I may have seen you in Betrion. Now you know I was headed there. Game dev, I scripted all these events, so I guess I'll see you later. Fun fact, I know that. Enjoy your voyage on a ferry. Okay. Old man. There's a magic carpet back there splashing me like there's no tomorrow. What's in here? Why do we have two beds? We're dating. I'm crossing. I can get seasick. This be fun. Should we mix in? Yeah, don't look in here. Well, that just ruins all of our plans. Romantic voyage. What do you guys say? Can't pass strong, guys. Situation going back. It's the worst magic cap barrage I've ever seen. Shouldn't have shown this one eventually. Can I go down? Ow, I'm gonna go to sleep. Okay. Yeah, stay away from her. Oh, because we have to be this one. Sorry, it's built to plow through fast running currents. So, I don't know that. Oh. So did we just like ram through all those magic carpets? Is that what happened? Can I go through now? What's going on? Did I fall asleep again? Did I talk to somebody? What's going on here? Days with sleeping. Mainland in Rougeport City. Are you ready now? No, she's still sleeping. We've made anchor and she's still showing up. Right. I heard this place called Southern Island. I heard the ticket to get there is really hard to come. Battle Frontier, but Scott has requested time to shine is coming up. Maybe. Scott's kind of a tough cookie. You know, you gotta butter him up. Where's the ship at? Did it already like leave? Did it leave with my girl? What's here? Because this guy's in the earth is flat! Oh, there's our girl. She actually made it off. She's not without us. There's our grill. Alright, and this is the house we're staying at. I checked the sign. Okay, can come and not take this. Okay, here's a gift for me. A pair of running shoes. Let's go. Don't touch that Pokeball, it's a surprise. Well then, when can I see the surprise? I'm so lucky. 2 minutes. Shall I continue the demo? Go. Oop. That was a big fun. said I was in the dark. You might have been. Her voice had said, "Who's this number site?" Well, no one noticed since I followed my Twitter. some shameless plugging, that's all. So I guess the intro is like, what, 10 minutes, and then we get our first Pokemon? Here we go. Jim Pittsburgh here right now. Yeah, right? Like, I'm right here, bud. Powder jar, thanks. Wow, you were long-winded, lady. Not so much, I couldn't buy anything, but she must have hidden powers. Okay, so where are we going? Do we have to go up now? Probably not. Alright, what's over here? Three. This place isn't going to empty out anytime. JP up here. Oh. Is that a Galarian zigzag? I already have my Pokemon up there. What about the Fallgrass? Oh, look over there. Go get a Pokemon from the back. Maybe. Alright, I'll help you out, Jim. Alright, Cyndaquil, Totodile, or Chikorita. Well, we always start with the grass types in every game. Level 30? What? Mean? Oh, we're at 34. Okay. This might actually be like the worst Pokemon to start with. Is it a grass type? Or not grass type? I'm pretty sure we're psychic. Never mind, we are grass type. Hey. So I normally name these guys like Brontosaurus, like Brachiosaurus or something like that. This one's a little bit different. It's a female. It's probably not in the house either. I'll just some art. That's kind of cool. It's back there. Oh, look at that. E-boy. The hat. Can't escape. EA Sports, follow me to our shop. The for sale, the Movimental Pokemon Center, just like that in the EA store access Steam. But yeah, this is a promotional item. Spend more money. Got a potion for a level 34 Pokemon. Yeah, did Lila say that Pokemon Center cell phone out? I got a third place in this with the boss, I'm all for it. She doesn't agree there's who's really the boss. Dragon. Who are you? Let's go to the next Pokemon. Oh, okay. I like that there's grass in the city. If you're doing a Nuzlocke, that changes things up. Gives you an extra encounter. Ooh! The Paganeer. The Peacock Pokemon. I don't remember what typing it was, but I don't want to fight it. I said I don't want to fight it. One thing I think you need to understand, I want to battle set you down. Fight for the champ card. That's a nice sprite there. I'm digging it. The Weasel! The hat. They all have hats. Oh. They all have hats because it's the birthday demo. They're all celebrating. I feel like an idiot, but it's awesome. Wow. We've only been recording for like 20 minutes. I guess. I mean, in reality, we've only seen Pokemon for like the past 5, so it took me like 5 minutes to figure that out. I just figured the Eevee, you know, the E-boy with the hat on was just a normal thing. Because they had that in Poco, but now that I see that everybody has a hat on, it's like, oh yeah, that makes sense. Not as much. Hey, give me your money, Hoop. Don't really know that's what I was expecting, but nice. Alright then, now that I got your attention, need you to come back and switch in Pittsburgh. I know, let's go to Pittsburgh. Okay. down. I'm coming, dude. Where Bongo go? You know Bongo? Yeah, it's better. It told me pretty much everything. So yeah, that's Bongo. Oh, you know what? For some reason, I thought those guys were gonna fight us. So I didn't like the fuck at them. I think we would've been fine. Been here to tell me how great you are. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, and now that you're around, we can talk about how great I am. Right after I get this ninja course. Hey, you get the dex. And that you can just Pokemon catch two decks. I'm sure you won't let me down. I just have to cancel my self-congratulatory party. And that time, take these and go nuts, I guess. Alright, the Nuzlocke has started. Have to do a Nuzlocke. So I think this is actually, I don't know how the game's gonna work as far as like where we start, like once we actually get into it, but I think we're gonna do the Nuzlocke. I think we can start right now and transfer this stuff over, so. No idea where we're going, but let's just go ahead and go up. Route 201, first encounter. Look at this little Wooper! Just Pokio. Yeah, it's a fusion. This is not a ghost type. It looks kind of ghost. So what are we gonna name this one? Ooh. Maybe we'll do all of the Pokemon after. Name this like Pokemon. If you guys want your names to be one of the Pokemon we catch, comment down below. Pull some from the comments as well. You got this, Mangan. Yawn, put me to sleep. Marsh's Wooper can be found in all kinds of greenery, including its own leaves. It's a water fish Pokemon. Yep. So if you guys don't know the Pokio, go follow him. Amazing shiny hunter. Newly Canadian. Also does a lot of really cool hunts too. And has an awesome beard. No, that would have been a cool one to get. It's got drought too, jeez. Yeah, that thing's actually kind of a beast. Alright, let's heal up and let's catch something in Rustike. Rustike is a Bunnery. Okay. Now this is supposed to be a Dust Bunny, which is just a great idea. I don't know what its typing is. Baton Pass, also Mud? Oh, we should have got some more Pokeballs too. Let's go back into the barn after this. That's how it's gonna be. Frustration. No, I didn't even look at our types. Let's do Yarn. Cool, we can attack. obviously. Now we're not gonna get those accuracy drops. We can do a couple more paydays, get some money, we can throw some more balls. We're gonna name it Veneria. The fluff on his body is dust that it collects over time. Curiously, over time the dust attaches to his body. Alright, I think we're gonna do this Veneri as Sugar Mama. You guys don't know Miss Sugar Mama McNasty, follower. Let's just do Sugar Mama. Alright. Definitely want to heal up after that. We gotta get some Pokeballs. And we can buy Pokeballs up here. We can. We are gonna Nuzlocke, it's so important to have the antidotes. Also, we can use potions too, which, I mean, potions aren't even doing anything for us, really, when you think about it. 20 HP doesn't do much for a level 30 Pokemon. Let's look at the Pokemon too. How do I get there? Sorry. Didn't even look at these guys. So it's just a grass type. I must get the psychic type when it evolves. Jolly Nature, okay. I mean, speed's always good, even though this thing's slow. Okay, and then we got water grass. We got two grass types. It's got water absorb. Lonely Nature, I don't know what that does. It's like a defense boost. And then a ground type, okay. So it's just ground. It's got pickup. Adamant Nature, which actually is not bad. I'll take that, that's gonna be a hard hitter. It does have Mud Slap, so it does have one stab move. Okay. Cool. Alright, now for our 203 encounter. What? Lin Kicks? Yo, look at this thing. Oh yeah, for sure. Karate Chop? Is it a fighting type? Ooh, that actually hurts. Crit? Okay. Well, it's gonna hit our level water grass, so it's not gonna do anything. Confusion? Does it have psychic? Is it a psychic fighter? actually like kind of hurt. I'm gonna heal up again. Megasaurus needs some. Oh my gosh, she got critted. See you later, Sugar Mama. can I see this size? We're not gonna take this. 30, 40, 46. It's got a moonstone? Does it evolve with moonstones? Didn't get that encounter. Oh, so glad you know that. There's a real little one over here. Yeah, I kind of want to evolve this Limb Kicks. Well, Sugar Mama didn't last that long. But that was a crit, you know? Like, I feel like we would have lasted at least one hit. You know? Inferno? Okay. Well, we should definitely look at what Limb Kicks is. Just fighting. Inner Focus. Okay. You have Water Pulse. Okay, we'll do this. We can go to Pokio. Excuse me! You're not supposed to do that. We're gonna lose the Nuzlocke in the demo. Just cause of this frickin' amp. Flame Wheel? Come on. Are you fast enough? Are you faster than this amp? I doubt it. Screech? Oh my gosh, how'd you get lucky? Then it missed too. Grab the confusion. Oh, I don't know if Slam's gonna be any better. I can try to go for a yawn and put it to sleep. It'll definitely be asleep for Megasaurus. Stay confused. Okay, got Screech out. Okay, well. I mean, not like it really would matter. One hit, done. Yeah, does Sunlight ever die with Drow? I don't know if Slam would be better. This at least has a chance to confuse. Breaks his confusion. Yes, here we go. I just need to get this guy off of the screen. So I'm not even gonna try to heal up. We're gonna sacrifice Pokeo if it comes down to it. Just stay asleep. Come on. Fast asleep. Okay, we got lucky on that. We don't have to get one of those on our team. We need an underground. Oh my gosh. Used rollouts? Are you serious? Shit, what do we do? Can he live a hit? And get a yawn off. Of course, it's a crit! Another freaking crit! Alright, this is the end of the Nuzlocke. I mean, confusion is like our only hope. Maybe he gets confused and doesn't get us. Come on, confusion. Wow. Nuzlocke's down. Well, I guess that's where we're gonna end this. Right here. Oh man. I guess we're gonna have to start over, do another Nuzlocke. So yeah, look forward to that video, guys. Make sure you guys follow Hoopla, because obviously he's made this game impossible, and it's going to be a fun game. But I guess we're going to start a new